In addition, the Dominion part is being investigated, and every day a mountain of evidence is coming in about statistical anomalies. And I expect soon there'll be even more targeted evidence of the fraud carried out by Dominion. I'll give you another example of how you can prove this. In Michigan, and concentrated in the Democrat areas of Michigan, there were many districts in which there was an overvote. What's an overvote? An overvote is, oh, there are some districts in which 150% of the people in the district voted, or 200%. There's even one where 300% of the people in the district voted. What does that mean? That means they're not real people. You can't have over 100% of the people in the district voting. It means they're either from some other district or they're completely phony ballots. So if you have a district with 2,000 people and you have a 200% overvote, all those overvotes are fraudulent ballots that have to be taken out of the count. And when you look at Michigan, that number alone can wipe out all of the Biden lead and turn it around to a Trump victory. I don't know how in good conscience in Pennsylvania, Michigan, Wisconsin, Nevada, Arizona, and Georgia. I have no idea how anybody could in good conscience certify the vote, because the vote count right now is completely fraudulent.